Sir, any plans to summon Mr. Pangilinan here?
Well, there's a controversy there because Senate President Enrile says it's not needed since this is not an investigation but mere inquiry and he already executed an affidavit. While Senator Jesus Cudero on the hearing yesterday, which was executive session for Ms. Josephine Malalo, Senator Escudero, insisted that Mr. Pangilinan be invited. I don't think it will be easy to prove that he was manipulating prices because it was Asia Second who's selling it down. And so they're just by deduction, kimani yan. By logic, para sa akin, kimani kumuha niya. But you can't prove it. On the other hand, because it was Ray David who was saying, I pushed on the price. He was the principal involved. Kimani, walang direct connect. Ang connect dyan, Asia Securities. Pero kay Ray David, he was the principal. He was the one ordering the broker to buy. And he even admitted he bought at 1850 and I think 19.